What is going on, guys? Wonder Man Boxing here. Today we're going to talk about Canelo Alvarez gives away more than 5,000 toys to kids in need for Christmas. Now, I'll tell you something, man. A lot of people, you know, they don't like this man. They say he's ducking. They say he's doing this, he's doing that. I personally think that all that is BS. You know, this guy is beating champion after champion, creating legacy, about to be a 5-division world champion, just became undisputed this year at 168 pounds. And his career is not over. He's still looking for the big fights, and we are going to see them come to fruition. But on the side of that, I mean, we got to give props to this man, you know? You know, any boxer out there can just, you know, make big money, win a lot of money, and just keep it to themselves or whatever, you know what I mean? But this guy is going out of his way to make a difference to for kids in need. And I'll tell you something, I've been in that situation before. I mean, I don't have the financials of the pound for pound king Canelo Alvarez, but I know how it is to make a difference, especially for kids in need, for kids that, you know, that you can make a difference for. I remember going to orphanages and a group of friends and myself, and we used to give toys to kids and stuff like that, and just to see the smile on their face and stuff like that, I mean, it warmed my heart. You know, it's a really good thing to do. If it fulfills the meaning of giving, you know what I mean, especially in Christmas. You know, a lot of these kids, they don't have their parents, you know, they don't have, if I have anybody like that. And, you know, for Canelo Alvarez to be very unselfish and to do this for them, that just shows what kind of person he is, you know, and what, you know, he has a good heart. So, yeah, fantastic, amazing thing what Canelo is doing. So I definitely can relate with him. So, you know, I think this he's, he's making history. He's creating legacy for his career, and he's making a difference for kids in need. And with that being said, I'm out.